company behind the IEC Convention Center of Cebu and 23 Minori Park, Duros Development Corporation now opens their new development in the north, the north side beacon of Liloan.
We introduce you to Duros Land Township Development called the North Side Beacon. A 250-hectare plot that integrates the residential, institutional, leisure, and commercial components that will hopefully become a formidable economic and tourism driver here in the north.
The North Side Beacon is a township development made of several components, including resort villas and clubhouses in their woodlands, condominium units in One Tectona, a leisure area in the Liloan Golf and Leisure Estate, and a school in the Divine Life Institute of Cebu. Just recently, they started a 60-hectare residential series with the Bayang Ridge.
Bayang Ridge is a series. It is a residential series. It is not a one-off house and lot subdivision. It is going to be a community where there will be a school, there will be a church later on, there will be a commercial component.
With prices ranging from only 2 to 3 million pesos, the Bayang Ridge falls into the economic housing category with the quality of a luxury home. The North Side Beacon is already operational with its amenities such as the golf course, clubhouses, commercial areas, and school now open to the public.
The other major component of Northside Beacon is actually our school. It is a Divine Life Institute. There are 900 students there right now.
New developments are bound to conquer the north with a continuous development of the Duros Land's Northside Beacon. For MyTV Cebu, this has been Raya De Guzman.